This is the visitor center for Store Mosse Nationalpark. In the outskirts of the national park, there are some service centers where you can have water, and they also have shelters. There's around 40 kilometers of trail around this lake. There's a lot of people up there. Now I'm down here in the southern part of the national park, and there's not so many people. Most of the landscape is marsh and swamp, but the green areas here is where the ground is a little bit higher, and therefore there are trees. This is one of the islands with a little forest. Small trees in the marsh area. And over here, there's a hill, and the trees are much larger. A view tower. Thank you. Let us stay on the wooden planks. Large animal. And here is one of the small islands with trees with a little bit higher ground. Time to break up camp.